Hello and welcome to Wandering Wanda. I'm Marielle. Today we are swapping out what we keep in the laundry box, and this goes in the back of the truck. And right now, what I keep in here are Tide Pods. I put two or three of these depending on the size of the laundry and the washing machine. Now this doesn't seem like it, but it is actually heavy. Along with this, what's in this box are a box of quarters, which I still need to carry. OxyClean, and this is what I use to whiten the whites. It's really good. It gets activated with hot water. Now this is the quarter pocket purse that I do carry to the laundry room, and these are my backups. And dryer sheets. I use Lock and Lock. They're watertight, so if the bed of the truck does get wet, these items do not. And this is a really useful box. It is the 17 liter size. So I was watching Well Deck Diaries. They're narrowboat YouTubers from Great Britain. They live in a narrowboat. And I was watching their episode on EcoEgg, laundry eggs. And you put these little beady things inside the egg, and they last for 3 years or something like that. I haven't really read the directions. I haven't opened the box yet. So this is the opening of the boxes. So what I was thinking is maybe get, you're supposed to put two of these in the laundry. I was thinking maybe getting a set of four or five, because I do four or five laundry when I go to the laundromat. And along with that, instead of carrying this around and the dryer sheets, which does cost money, getting these EcoEggs, same company that makes them, Allergy UK or Fresh Linen, or EcoEgg, I guess that's the company. Yeah, it's called EcoEgg. Anyway, they have these laundry dryer eggs. You put them in the dryer, and it's supposed to beat your clothes so that it's nice and soft. So I'll need to get a couple of these. But before I do that, I do want to test it before I spend the money to save money. Now, to test this egg out, I'm doing real world scenario. I got three of my jeans and three of Walter's jeans. And that's what we're gonna test these out with. These are clean, but just wanna see how sudsy the thing gets. All right, let's see how this works. See, get these beady things. Oh, I see, you get a 3 year supply of them. Okay, here's the instructions. They use one laundry egg for 6 to 8 kilograms. I don't know what that is. I'm just gonna use one egg for all of these jeans. Wash your colored and white laundry separately, duh, and always follow your laundry garments label. Okay, opening the laundry egg. Hold the laundry egg with the larger half pointing downwards and the bottom facing towards you. Hold down the button, there's the button, with your thumb or forefinger. Twist, move smaller half, the triangles lined it up. Okay, there's a triangle on both sides, and you line them up.
No, that didn't work. Fold the larger half of the laundry egg with the point facing downwards. Pellet should be in this half. Line up each half of the triangle pointing to each other. Okay. Oh, it does fit. Twist the top half left.
Oh, okay. Well,
these are in German. How am I supposed to read this? Oh, here it is.
It's right there.
Okay, empty 3 bags of white pellets and 1 bag of black pellets into the larger end of the egg case. 3 of these white pellets. And I can't open this without scissors.
Welcome to the laundry room of PH1. Okay, again, we're gonna use 3 of my jeans and 3 of Walter's jeans. There goes the egg. Power, normal wash. Change it to warm. It does feel a little bit softer, and it does feel clean. Okay, we like the dryer eggs, and the dryer and the washing machine egg also. So we'll follow this up with, when I get the other orders of this, and I'll show you how I actually repack it for the Airstream.